cell, the fittest cell in the world. And he was in the scouts when I was a boy, and that's a long time ago.
He's in the scouts for over 60 years, I'd say. Come on, please.